Please read all the books on the shortlist. Please don't forget any of them. They will certainly all remain part of my life forever. So, now's the time to reveal the winner of the 2020 Booker Prize. My very astute co-judges and I have chosen an outstanding winner, and that is Shaggy Bane by Douglas Stewart.
Oh, sorry, I'm absolutely stunned. I didn't expect that at all. I'd like to, first of all, just thank my mother. I think I've been clear that my mother is in every page of this book, and without her, I wouldn't be here and my work wouldn't be here. I would like to thank my fellow finalists. It's been such a pleasure and an honor to be in your company. And I can't wait to give you all a hug. Thank you to the Booker judges for recognizing Shuggie Bain, to my Shuggie family, everyone at Picador UK, to Grove Atlantic in New York, who were the only people who actually took a risk on my book, and especially Peter Blackstock, my very, very curious editor. Michael Carey, thank you from the bottom of my heart. You supported me for 12 years while I wrote this book, and you always had faith in me. To all the readers who have just come out and let me know that Shuggie and Agnes have touched their lives. I can't believe this, but the greatest gift is just to be able to connect with you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Shuggie heard the nurse say to a male attendant that she thought for sure Agnes was a working girl. She is not, said Shuggie quite proudly. My mother's never worked a day in her life. She's far too good looking for that.